Hey, it's the Kellogg Krew with Chris, Dina, and Lopez.
Hey, eyes on the road. Eyes on the road.
All right. It's our first field trip video here. Coming up Monday morning on our show, we're going to talk about the 92-year-old marathon runner.
Eyes on the road.
How did she do it?
And also, oh, hi, how are you? Also, we'll be talking about, ladies, a scent your man won't be able to resist. Careful, you're messing with my hair when you rock the boat like that. And also, we're going to do a reenactment of that kid. Remember that kid who was crying because he, watch that car, please, because he wanted to be the governor of some state, like New Jersey or something. So we're going to do a reenactment. We have Lopez to help us and our intern, Sierra, who's going to play the role of the brother.
So we're going to edit this, and we're going to make like this at the beginning, right?
Okay, yeah.
All
ready?
Right, here we go.
Okay.
In 3, 2, 1. Holy cow. What's going on back there?
Why are you crying?
I want to be the governor.
You want to be the governor of Massachusetts?
I want to be the governor of Massachusetts.
Why do you want to be the governor?
I want to be the governor.
But you're too little.
Everyone says I'm too small.
Well, you are just a little
too young.
Small.
You have to wait till you go to college.
I'm already in college.
Look, your brother is not that upset about this.
Yeah.
Do
you know who the governor of California is?
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Who?
Arnold Schwarzenegger.
No, that's not right. It's Governor Deval Patrick. So, let me ask you back there, Billy. Billy, are you gonna raise taxes as governor?
Yeah, what are you gonna do when you're governor?
Yes, I'm gonna raise taxes.
What?
Get out of the car. Billy, out of the car.
Come on, mommy doesn't make enough money to have you raise my taxes. Out.
Out
of the car.
Out. Hey, don't talk to strangers out there.
I had it with that kid.
Taxes. Raising my taxes after what I do for him, the food I give him, the clothes I put on his back. What is he thinking?
I believe he takes everything for granted.
We're going to leave him there, right?
Yep.
Okay.